At the end of your feelings is nothing, but at the end of every principle is a promise. Behind your little feelings, it might not be absolutely nothing at the end of your little feelings, but behind every principle is a promise. And some of you in your life, the reason why you're not at your goal right now, because you're just all about your feelings. You all on your feelings. You don't feel like waking up. So who does? Every day you say no to your dreams, you might be pushing your dreams back a whole 6 months, a whole year. That one single day, that one day you didn't get up, could have pushed your stuff back I don't know how long.
Don't let that happen. Get aggressive, be vigilant, attack and destroy the weakness in your head. Go. Everybody wants to do work when they're feeling strong and they're feeling refreshed. But what's more important is when you actually do the work when you're feeling tired and feeling weak and feeling lazy. When you have those feelings, it's even more important to step up and get some.
There are areas within myself where I cannot compromise. I have to hold the line. I am going to work hard. I am going to train hard. I am going to improve myself. I am not going to rest on my laurels. I am going to own my mistakes and confront them. I am going to face my demons. I'm not going to give up or give out or give in. I am going to stand. I am going to maintain my self-discipline. There will be no compromise. Not now, not ever.
Don't be upset by the results you didn't get from the work you did not do. I don't want you to be upset. I don't want you to be angry. I want you to be like, I didn't get the result because I didn't do the work. I didn't show up on time. I didn't do what I said I was going to do. I hit the snooze button. I made an excuse. I didn't make adjustments. I'm tired of people talking about, I want to be successful. I want to be great. Look, everybody wants to be a beast. But you, it's time to do what real beasts do. And let me tell you something. That means getting up early, going to bed late. That means you don't go to sleep when you're tired. You go when you're done.
If you just decide, I'm going to keep my word. If I say something, I'm going to do it regardless. Being more disciplined. Find something that you can look at your life that you say, hey, I know I've got a problem in this area, being late, procrastinating, not taking care of business, being seriously not serious. I need to deal with that.
I guarantee you, if you're wondering why it is that everybody else has this and that and this, and why you don't have, I guarantee you that if you take an inventory of your actions, they equal what you're getting, period. If you do the work consistently, if you invest in yourself consistently, 10 years of work when everybody else is partying, making excuses, doing the cool thing on the weekend, is going to pay off.